Today I have a topic to talk about. It's Roblox moderation for banning people. Okay, I'm sorry for my avatar. It's not really cute, but anyway, today's topic is going to be why is Roblox always just banning random people for no reason? Like, my friend Ocean Breeze was doing something nice for the community by giving people free pets in Adopt Me, and she got banned off Roblox for 7 days, and yet moderation can't do anything. She got banned for scamming when she literally was giving people free things. And then when people actually scam, they don't get banned, but my friend gets banned for being nice to people. Like, I don't understand the logic. I'm sorry, just don't understand the logic why she would get banned for being nice to people, and then people who aren't nice to other people don't get banned. Toxic people never get banned, but then when somebody does something nice for the community, they get banned. Like, at this point, Roblox is kind of promoting scammers, because as you can see, there's so many scammers, they're not getting banned. And at this point, Roblox doesn't even care. They're just doing it for the money, and they don't even care. They're like, oh, we're not banning a lot of people because otherwise they'd ban like half the population. Like, it doesn't make sense. Then don't ban anyone. Like, if you're gonna have report and stuff, at least use it when people are actually scamming on things. My friend was literally giving people free things, and you ban her for no reason. I'm disappointed. I'm really mad, because she works so hard, and her channel is about Roblox. So I don't know how she's going to cope, unless she has like an alt account somehow that has so many things that she can use. I don't know what she's going to do. So yeah, I just don't understand why Roblox bans innocent people and then doesn't ban hackers and scammers. Like, please use the hashtag unban Ocean Breeze on Roblox. Because, yeah, it's just really disappointing. So please use this hashtag, and yeah.